cracked out. Stetson on the inside pole, this first heat. The junkyard jet bumping away Worley back in third bottom. Tyler Geis was already out of shape down there before he got some help finishing that spin, but was out of shape. That was the call.